Yeah, I mean, how amazing is that?
Nathaniel and Gabriel Parker, you guys are amazing.
Yeah.
I'm sure you don't need me to tell you
Come
that.
On
Fantastic
over.
Job.
Thank Have you. A seat. So tell everybody how old you two are.
I'm 13.
I'm 11.
You're 13 and 11.
Yeah.
So how long do you have to both practice a day to get this good?
Usually about 2.5 hours to 3 hours, somewhere about that range.
2.5 to 3
wow,
hours?
Oh, okay.
That's dedication.
Now, how long have you guys been taking piano lessons?
We actually started when I was 5, and he started when I was five too.
Okay.
Okay. And do you guys always play together like that? Do you play now, or do you usually play separate?
Separate.
Yeah.
Which do you like better?
Separate.
Oh, so somebody put you up to the dual piano, huh? Well, that was pretty good. So I'm curious. You guys are obviously very, very good at piano. What kind of music are you interested in besides piano music? Is there any?
I like all different sorts of genres of music.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So are you like cranking up Katy Perry or Taylor Swift, stuff like that?
I like hip-hop.
Really? Hip-hop? All right. Have you ever played it on the piano?
No.
Oh, I think maybe we should try.
Maybe. It sounds like a challenge. Are you guys going to grow up and be basically big piano-playing stars?
We're going to try to.
You're going to try to? I figured, yeah. I think you've got a promising future.
Mm-hmm. I think so, too.
Absolutely.
Yeah, I knew that as the Looney Tunes song, by the way. That's how I know the cartoons.
Very nice. We're so glad you guys are here, and we're excited to hear more from you later on in the show, all right?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Great job, both of you.
Well, coming up, Rainbow Fleet teaches us how to make lanterns.
That's right, lanterns out of wax paper. Keep it right here. We'll show you how.